हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू रेयर शिक्षण संस्था वेस्टर्न रीजन यूट्यूब चैनल। वी विल स्टडी थ्रू द वीडियो सीरीज एवरी डे द डिफरेंट सब्जेक्ट्स, स्टेइंग एट होम, बी सेफ, लर्न एंड अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट्स एंड रिवाइज एट होम। 8th स्टैंडर्ड स्कॉलरशिप, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, यूनिट नंबर 5, क्रिएटिव राइटिंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न लेसन नंबर 36, लेटर राइटिंग, एंड लेसन नंबर 37, रिपोर्ट राइटिंग। लेसन नंबर 36, लेटर राइटिंग। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज यू मे बी आस्क्ड द फॉर्मेट और यू मे हैव टू कंप्लीट द गिवन लेटर और यू मे बी आस्क्ड द करेक्ट ऑप्शंस फॉर सर्टन क्वेश्चंस, बोथ फॉर फॉर्मल एज वेल एज इनफॉर्मल लेटर्स। अ लेटर मस्ट कंटेन द फॉलोइंग पार्ट्स: एड्रेस, डेट। इनसाइड एड्रेस फॉर फॉर्मल लेटर्स, सब्जेक्ट एंड रेफरेंस फॉर फॉर्मल लेटर्स, डियर ऑब्लिक रिस्पेक्टेड डैश डैश। बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर यूअर लविंग डैश डैश, ऑब्लिक यूअर फेथफुली, ऑब्लिक यूअर सिंसियरली, नेम। क्वेश्चंस फॉर प्रैक्टिस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, सिलेक्ट अ सुटेबल सैल्यूटेशन फॉर अ लेटर रिटर्न बाय: 1, अ स्टूडेंट टू हिज प्रिंसिपल, ऑप्शन नंबर 1, रिस्पेक्टफुल सर, ऑप्शन नंबर 2, रिस्पेक्टेड सर, ऑप्शन नंबर 3, ओबीडियंट सर, ऑप्शन नंबर 4, सर। आउट ऑफ द 4 ऑप्शन, ऑप्शन नंबर 2 इज द करेक्ट आंसर, रिस्पेक्टेड सर। 2, an ordinary citizen complaining to a municipal officer, option number 1, my dear sir, option number 2, respected sir, option number 3, sir, option number 4, reverend sir. Out of the 4 option, option number 3 is the correct answer, sir. 3, a granddaughter to grandmother, option number 1, madam, option number 2, granny, option number 3, my dear granny, option number 4, respected granny. Out of the 4 option, option number 3 is the correct answer, my dear granny. Question number 2, select a suitable ending for a letter written by: 1, a boy to his aunt, option number 1, your loving son, option number 2, your loving niece, option number 3, your loving nephew, option number 4, your nephew. Out of the 4 option, option number 3 is the correct answer, your loving nephew. 2, an ordinary citizen to an editor of a newspaper, option number 1, yours truly, option number 2, yours sincerely, option number 3, your lovingly, option number 4, yours obediently. Out of the 4 option, option number 1 is the correct answer, yours truly. 3, an applicant to a prospective employer, option number 1, yours sincerely, option number 2, yours lovingly, option number 3, yours obediently, option number 4, yours faithfully. The 4 option, option number 4 is the correct answer, yours faithfully. Question number 3,
read the following line from a letter and choose the correct option. 1, the garbage has still not been collected. This is a line from, option number 1, a letter of appreciation, option number 2, a job of application letter, option number 3, a letter of complaint, option number 4, a letter of thanks. Out of the 4 option, option number 3 is the correct answer, a letter of complaint.
2, I wish to spread this knowledge about rainwater harvesting through your dash dash. This is line from, Option number 1, a letter to the municipal commissioner. Option number 2, a letter to a police officer. Option number 3, a letter to the traffic police. Option number 4, a letter to the editor of a newspaper. Out of the four options, option number 4 is the correct answer, a letter to the editor of a newspaper. 3. I wish you were here so we could enjoy Diwali together this year. This is a line from option number 1, a letter to your teacher. Option number 2, a letter to a friend or relative. Option number 3, a letter to the editor of a newspaper. Option number 4, a letter of complaint. Out of the four options, option number 2 is the correct answer, a letter to a friend or relative. Lesson number 37, report writing. You may be given news report or a write-up. Read the given news report / write-up carefully and then answer the questions. Questions for practice. 1. Read the following news reports carefully and answer the questions given below them. Choose the correct option. Navrachana shines. Aurangabad, December 12. It was a great day for Navrachana English School, who won the inter-school girls basketball tournament here yesterday. The tournament, which was to have begun in November, was postponed due to the repair work going on in the grounds. Last year, it was held in October, just after the students came back from the Diwali vacation. 14 schools participated in the matches. We started at the beginning of this month. Navrachana English School did extremely well in all the earlier matches to reach the finals against Model English School, the champions of last year, who had defeated New Era School. The star of this year's victorious team was Nita Gadre, who was presented a cheque of ₹5,000. 1. Who were the winners of the tournament last year? Option number 1, Navrachana English School. Option number 2, Model English School. Option number 3, Nita Gadre. Option number 4, New Era School. Out of the four options, option number 2 is the correct answer, Model English School. 2. When did the tournament begin? Option number 1, at the beginning of October. Option number 2, at the beginning of November. Option number 3, at the beginning of December. Option number 4, just after the Diwali vacation. Out of the four options, option number 3 is the correct answer, at the beginning of December. 3. The word star in the last sentence of the report means, option number 1, an excellent actor. Option number 2, a person who shows off. Option number 3, a helpful person. Option number 4, a person who is the best of a group. Out of the four options, option number 4 is the correct answer, a person who is the best of a group. 2. Auto rickshaw overturns, 3 injured. Lonavala, August 7. An auto rickshaw overturned on MG Road here yesterday morning, injuring 3 people. The auto rickshaw was carrying 6 passengers, said an eyewitness. The driver lost control when the rickshaw hit a pothole. 2 people who were walking at the side of the road narrowly escaped being hurt. A traffic policeman who helped to take the injured to the hospital nearby said that the maximum number of passengers legally allowed is 3. The driver was violating traffic rules. He added, luckily, all the injuries were minor. 1. How many people in all were traveling in the auto rickshaw? Option number 1, 3. Option number 2, 6. Option number 3, 7. Option number 4, 4. Out of the four options, option number 3 is the correct answer, 7. 2. How many people were hurt? Option number 1, 5. Option number 2, 3. Option number 3, 2. Option number 4, 62. Out of the four options, option number 2 is the correct answer, 3. 3. Pick out two words that are not adverbs. Option number 1, when. Option number 2, here. Option number 3, luckily. Option number 4, rules. Out of the four options, option number 1 and 4 are the correct answers. Option number 1, when. Option number 4, rules. Homework. Lesson number 36, letter writing. Solve question number 4, 5 and 6. Page number 127. Lesson number 37, report writing. Solve question number 3 and 4. Page number 130. Please like, subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you.